Veteran actor Georgemaharis, who was best known for his roles in the classic television series Route 66 and Fantasy Island, has died at the age of 94. The news of his passing was announced by his longtime friend and caretaker Marc Bahan, who took to Facebook to reveal the death of the actor. Maharis passed away after a prolonged battle with hepatitis. His illness first came to light when he was working in the Route 66 series.